All right, we're going to go ahead and work the rest of this practice test. Remember, next Monday will be your real test. So make sure you watch this video and learn how to do these problems. You need to learn it for Carnegie anyhow. Anyway, let's take a look up here. I want you to look carefully at this here. Volume is just length times width times height for this one. This is your big B. That's the bottom. The bottom is 14 by 8 is the bottom of this box. So you're going to take 14 times 8. But the top up here is the same. The top and the bottom are the same. So multiply by 2. It looks like I'm doing surface area. Sorry. So let's change that.